Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. As the teams get ready, Eddie, what do you think we should know about this?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Just underway. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Chicago's among the league's most aggressive teams. When they play, trainers on both teams have to be sharp. You get guys banged up in a hurry.
Many thanks, Ray. Nicely into the zone. Poke checked away by Harrison. Puck is thrown to Carlson. Pass attempt to Harrison. Gets on by. One-timer. Score! Didn't take long, did it? The pizza rolls have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Back near the blue line to Schilling. Loose puck. The defense was in the way. And the puck taken over by Carlson. Trying to go to the devil. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Good chance here, but a terrific pass save. Broken stick. Rotten luck. Puck grab. They've got it ready. Huge stop by Price.
You're going to be seeing that save a lot in the future, Doc.
Takes it from the boards and looks on. Possession now on the pickup by the Devil. Cruises to the slot. Got a piece of that one. Chip to James. Loose puck did not go very well there. Moving it to Gable. And they've got it again. Pitching it to James. And the line goal. He'll pay for that. Tie-up and help from the winger. Loose puck captured by Harrison. Terrific determination by Carlson. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Into the attacking end. Moves it to the corner. Looking to Cassian. On the outside, a shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close. They score! And they've tied the game up. Over 8 minutes to go in the first. And so it is 1-1. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
Assisted by number 56 and by number 17. Time of the goal.
Grabbed by Carlson.
41 seconds.
Shoot. Good poke check by Cassie. Moved along and in. Chooses the corner for this. Possession established on the pickup by Lidstrom. Chopped by James. And picked up now by Lidstrom. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He got a piece of it, but it missed. Carlson's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Big chance here. Oh, tremendous stop by Price. It's an onside play. A shot. Score! Carlson! Chicago's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Directing that one to James.
52 seconds.
Snapping a pass to Cassian. Jabbed away by Lidstrom. And moved down to Cassian. One-timer!
and worked up the wing to Harrison. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Slot shot, not through. Boom, heavy collision there.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
Speared along by Lidstrom. Schilling's got it on his stick, trying to clear. They clear it back out, and that should be enough. The first period has come to a close here, with both teams getting on the scoreboard at least. There is a lead to carry away, though. Chicago's got the narrowest lead you can have.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online store.
First face-off of period two. Passing one off now to James. Pass cut. Now it's directed to Gabo. Pitching this one to Harrison. Fires. Got his stick on it. A cover. And play is stopped. Good job on the draw. The Ice Hogs have it along the boards. James takes a slash here. There'll be a penalty. Chicago's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing. Minnesota's initial attempt on the power play. Jabbed away by the Devils.
What a great opportunity to be on a power play after being down in this game.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Good quick poke check there. Minnesota's in their own end and has possession. And he continues on in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to James. He gains the zone. That pass along the boards. Around through the corner. A hammer shot from the point. Harrison's got to shovel it out of there. Chicago survived it. Back even. Good work with the stick. Shoots. He scores. That's two unanswered goals. Chicago's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? Great move. Shoots. Score. He's got his second of the game. The Pizza Rolls have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. The glove like lightning, and he holds on. Defensive zone win. Chicago's setting things up in their own end. Still waiting in the defensive zone. Up the wing and moving well. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Just under 7 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Good job with the stick. Pass attempt to Gabo. Gets across, looks over his options. Two sticks together, they cancel. Trying to go to Cassian. The Ice Hogs continue to probe up the wing. Moving it to Gabo. To Cassian. And he slips it back in. Looks from the corner. James is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Carlson's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. The Ice Hogs power play gets another chance to operate. They score! They only trail by a pair. Minnesota's trying to crawl out of the hole they dug for themselves. They're back to within two here. Lots of time to go. We're in the second period. Puck loose, denied by the defense. He's all alone. Marvelous save by Price. Minnesota's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Clean win on the draw. Shoots. Score. A power play goal. Chicago's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Onside. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Superb defensive play by James. A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
James is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Harrison's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. The pizza rolls through the neutral zone have possession. Knocks it away with the stick. Pitching it to Cassian. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. Wow, what a glove save. Boy, there's one that was headed for the top corner, and it looked like the goaltender got a piece of it. Anyway, it's out of play. Solid, clean win. Puck is seized by James. Looking to Schilling. Minnesota's carrying it up the wing. A shot. Blocked away. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Under 7 minutes to go. The pizza rolls just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. The pizza rolls carrying on in the defensive zone. Directing that one to Gable. Chopped on. The pizza rolls have killed off the penalty. He won't avoid something for doing that. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. To Carlson. Oh, and he is drilled.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Taken over now by Carlson. Goes back deep for it. Lets it go. Acrobatic stop by Price.
Price was not fooled at all. He comes up with a huge save.
Gains the blue line. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Has it picked up. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Making progress up the boards. Snapping a pass to Harrison. Taken behind by Cassian. Clock about a marvelous pass stop and a great opportunity. Harrison's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Clips that wrist shot. Turned a shot on net. Just missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 12 for Chicago and 8 for Minnesota. Price has had a difficult contest, and here is an example of that. For now, he gets a rest. So do we as we head to break. We have begun the third period. Solid work defensively by the Devil. And that's an offside. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? He's in on an onside play. Puck loose now picked up. He tried to clear, but it's still not out. It hit one of his teammates, and it's still alive. Hit the post with the shot! Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. The IceHogs get a minor for interference. Chicago's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play.
4 seconds.
Loose puck taken by Carlson. Passing one off now to Harrison. And now it's directed to the Devil. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there. A good reach prevailed. Now the puck rounded up by James. Terrific determination by Harrison.
Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game.
Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there. A little under 4 minutes off the clock. Chicago's 5-2 lead has been a bit of a surprise here. Nicely into the zone. Flings it. And a good save there. He scores! He completes the hat trick! Chicago's goal has taken them... to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Lidstrom's in his own end, headed towards center.
Time of the goal, 4 minutes, 5 seconds.
And he picks it up. Laid on to Gabo. Minnesota's continuing on in their own end. Has it back deep. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Chicago's got it and moving up the wing. Padded away. He scores! What a tremendous night for him. Chicago's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
By number 47.
Got it in his own end. Nice poke check by Harrison. Gains the zone. Possession seized by Harrison. Gets it in a good place. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Bounced off the boards. Man, is he all right?
I hope so, Doc, but he's going to have to answer to somebody.
Fires! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! Harrison's just like his team, winning everything. Gets in, looks over his options here.
Time of the goal, 8 minutes.
Loose puck regathered by Harrison. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Flings it, blocked that. Sets up shot. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The IceHogs get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. And stayed in the zone off his own guy.
Aren't many better teams in the league than this power play.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Nothing much at stake, just our reputations. Must get it out. Pitching this one to James. To Cassian. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded. A little over 8 minutes remaining here in the third. The Pizza Rolls did yield a goal in the recent moments, but they still are ahead by three. Around to the corner. Turned right away with the poke check by Harrison. Puck is thrown to Gabo. Into the end of attack. Slid to Cassian. The IceHogs have killed it off. Let's it go. That hit somebody. Chicago's leaving the defensive zone. And A loose puck taken by James. Pass attempt to Cassian. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Carlson. Great move. A shot. No! Gotta get it on net.
He was in a prime scoring area there and only could go to the backhand and just fired it wide.
Poke checked away by Carlson. A free puck now. Trying to go to James. Keeps it going behind the goalie. A shot. Taken on by Lidstrom. Good place to shoot. Got his pad on a changing shot. Tries to clear. No team worth its name is going to let that go. On to James. And play is stopped again. And I'm almost out of ink on this penalty sheet. Gabo's been given a minor for goalie interference. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. That one's to him from his goaltender. The pizza rolls looking to head man up the wing. Good job with the poke check. Moving it to James. Skill play by Lidstrom. Pitching it to Harrison. Gains the zone. And possession once again. Score! A short-handed goal! They've won the faceoff. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Pass cut. Strong play. Gathered up again by Lidstrom. Just wide of the net. Great job of keeping that from going out. The shot is off.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed it.
And this one goes into the books. And the buzzer sounds. This was surgical.
Good hands, Doc, to be a surgeon. They had good hands all night long.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.